do some stuff with it then.
Okay, so here we have a four jaw chuck, screw cutting gears, screw cutting gear locks. Works okay. Got a power feed to the bed slide. It's quite quiet, although the motor's a bit hummy. Got a power cross slide. You can feed the slide across that way, or the other. Change directions. You can move the power slide the other way. Now gear, that's for screw cutting. We've got a screw cutting gearbox, Imperial, four jaw chuck.
What do you mean Imperial?
It's got Imperial gear cutting settings. Oh, it's 959G. The motor hums a bit because it's a single phase. The length clutch is good. Got top speed online of 720 RPM. All sorts of things. You can do many things from here. It runs quite smoothly. It's got a four jaw chuck, braking pile of spares.
That's about it. It's an L5A.
Right.
959.